Cindy, can anyone just go out in a powerboat?
Provided that they have proof of competency. And proof of competency can be a pleasure craft operator card that is obtained after passing an accredited boating safety test, proof having passed a boating safety course in Canada before April 1st, 1999, a specific marine certificate, or a completed rental boat safety checklist, which is only good for the rental period. Be sure to get your proof of competency and carry it with you while you're on board.